of 2016. It's between Christmas and New Year's. And I'm up here with my buddy again. We're gonna try to maybe get a deer, hopefully a deer or a hog, and hopefully have a good time until next year or until I come up here for turkey season. So it's been a good year, and I'm gonna try to do it one more time, be up here for tonight, all day tomorrow, and then the next day for just the morning hunt. So got 3 days to try to get it done. Gonna do my best. Just saw 3 bald eagles fly by the mountain, so that was pretty cool. I don't know if it's any good. It's right here, pretty close to the North Carolina border. There's all these open areas around here, and this is a thick spot. Back behind the spot is a steep drop off, and somebody's hunted in here before a while back. They've trimmed some limbs and stuff. I'm pretty sure they climbed this tree I'm on. So you can see through here, little lanes here and there, and then you can see around this hill. So I'm hoping it's gonna be a pinch point that some animals will come through. I'll show you what it looks like. You can see back there behind me pretty decent, and then you can see in this thick stuff if you look down into it. So if a deer or something is trying to slip through here, hopefully I'll be able to see him. Hopefully I'll be able to hear him, because the leaf litter in here is a little bit drier. Everything else has been pretty wet. And then right there in front of me is where somebody trimmed some stuff out a while ago and made a little shooting lane. And then there's a steep drop off right there behind it. And there's a creek and either a waterfall or some rapids over there, right where you're looking now, where you can see it's kind of clear. And then you can see over this side a little too. So hopefully it'll be good, and something will try to slip through here tonight or in the morning.
Thank you.
this is my new hunting spot for this morning. I'm going to give it another hour and a half or so. It looks really good. Back earlier in the season, there was a lot of deer sign up here, but there's not really a ton now, late in the season. So we moved over here from our other spot because there wasn't as much deer sign as we wanted to see over there. So maybe something will come out in the next hour and a half or 2 hours. If not, that'll be it for my mountain hunting for this year. So just have to wait and see and hope for the best. Either way, it's been a good year. That's gonna do it for my 2016 mountain season. All in all, it was a good year. Between me and my buddy, we killed 5 deer, 3 bucks, a cow horn, a 4-point, and a big 8-point, 2 does, a big hog, saw another hog, and a nice bear, and saw another nice bear. So it was a really good season. We're gonna hit it real hard next year and scout super hard, put up a lot of cameras, and try to make next year even better with the deer and the bear and the hogs. So all in all, it was a great year. It's the end of December. We didn't really see a whole lot. Usually the end of the season is pretty tough, but I'm gonna try to come back and do a little turkey hunting and hit it real hard next season. But it was an awesome year.
Snowflakes fall on the evergreens and they cover all the streets.